agent and was adjourned for a long time. She was a travel agent that is very soon she might arrange some trip for us, all of us to go. That we know each one of us to each other. She was a journalist for the Bombay Times. She was also an event manager. So any one of the family of functions must have she was a professor for the MBA students at ITFI Business School in Bangalore. She has interviewed people and she makes extraordinary people from ordinary people. She says nobody is ordinary. Each one of us has tough qualities, we have tough latent ability which is within us, which has to be brought out, and she will help us to bring out that extraordinary person within us. She has written a book also, From Ordinary to the Extraordinary. I think we should have this in our library. And she was in the selection committee of the Lead India Group, that is, she had interviewed.
No, I was one of the finalists in that contest.
Yes, she was a finalist in that contest. There were 5,477 participants. So I think we have got a lot to learn from her. So some of her very good people whom she knows, they must be already knowing. She must have imbibed these things in y'all. So I think some of us who don't know will learn from her.
Chalo.
Okay?
Very
nice. All the best.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay.